This must be how a runaway feels after finally coming home. This is the first time I've returned to Bisaid since my journey began. I'm a little nervous.
I bet. The way you took off without a word.
Yeah, you said it. You caused quite a fuss, young lady.
No, I'm sorry.
Well, as long as you're okay, yeah?
Your friend?
Oh, this is Payne. We're looking for spheres together.
So, you're a sphere hunter now. I heard the rumors. To tell you the truth, I wasn't too worried. Gotta say, though, you do seem pretty different.
Oh, you haven't changed a bit, Tubby.
Whoa, cut it out, yeah? I'm gonna be a father soon. Got to have a little more presence, you know?
How much longer?
Any day now.
Waka, a daddy!
To tell the truth, I sure don't feel like one. I mean, how do I know how a father's supposed to act in front of his kid?
Why not just do what your parents did?
Don't remember him. Sin saw to that when I was still little.
You don't have any spheres of them?
Nope, not a single... Oh.
What's wrong?
Nothing. Anyway, do me a favor and go say hi to Lou. She's been worried about you. Get going.
Welcome back.
Hi, Lulu.
So, tell us about the baby. It's gonna be born soon, right?
Not yet. Waka's getting a little ahead of himself.
Ah, bummer.
So, care to go for a little walk?
Can you?
I could use the exercise. Come on. So, what's so important that you'd run off without telling us?
This.
The sphere. Waka told me about it.
Kimari said he found it on Mount Gagazet.
It does look like him, though something seems a little off. Have you found anything?
Nothing. But there's still a lot of places we haven't looked yet.
Must be fun, being free to go where you please.
It is fun. I never expected a journey quite like this.
I'm not there, so you can spread your wings?
Maybe.
You have spread your wings. Well, good luck. But, Yuna, never forget who you are. You're the High Summoner that defeated Sin. There are those who would use that, Yuna.
I'll be all right. I won't let myself be used anymore. Not by anyone.
Ooh. It kicked.
Really?
I want to feel!
Since you've come all this way, why not stay the night? Good morning.
Oh, where's Waka?
He left at daybreak. He said something about a cave.
A cave? I wonder what he's up to.
Want us to go find out?
Yeah, there might be fiends.
Thanks, though I doubt he'd have trouble handling a few fiends. Still, I'm a little worried. It's not like Waka to hide things.
That's funny. I don't remember there being any cave.
I don't know much about it either. Would you mind asking around?
Trouble?
We're fine. How about you guys?
My heart is aching.
Huh?
No!
Leave it to me.
Yuna here. Huh. That was weird.
It's nothing.